You may have heard words like genome and genetic inheritance before, but would you like to know what they mean? This video will help you understand the science behind the phrase, "She has her father's eyes," and what family history means for your health. Eye color, like many things about your appearance, is a trait. Traits can be heritable or passed down through families, from parents to children, like freckles, or they can be acquired, like scars. Many traits determine your health, although your lifestyle and other factors play a part too. The traits passed to you from your parents influence the way your body develops, how it processes foods and medications, and makes you more or less likely to experience certain diseases in your lifetime. Variation in these inherited traits contributes to variation in health, performance, and appearance in your family members and everyone else too. Now, let's get into the nuts and bolts behind inheritance. Each trait has a set of instructions that control where, when, and how it shows up as your body develops. These sets of instructions are known as genes. Each person is born with thousands of genes organized in a set called the human genome. These genes control our thousands of traits, all packaged up neatly into cells of your body, ready to be opened and read just like an instruction booklet. When viewed as a whole, your genome is unique to you, just like a fingerprint. It's comprised of DNA, which looks like a long twisted ladder. The sides of the ladder are called the DNA backbone, and the rungs of the ladder are composed of DNA bases. There are four DNA bases that line up to form DNA, and we abbreviate their scientific names with the letters A, C, G, and T. The order of these letters spells out the instructions used by your body to form and maintain itself. When scientists look at a specific segment of the DNA in a large population of people, like a gene that can cause a specific type of cancer, they see a variety of ways that the gene is spelled from person to person. Each distinct spelling is called an allele. Some alleles are spelled in a way that retains the original instruction of the gene. Other alleles contain changes to the sequence of letters, sometimes called DNA mutations, that change the meaning. Letters may be left out, repeated, or changed completely. Even a single letter change can have a big impact on the instructions that your body has. The instructions contained in some genes are so important that there are very few alleles or alternate spellings in the population. Significant changes in these genes are often linked to disease. Specialists called medical geneticists study health-related gene changes and develop lab tests that can identify the presence of alleles that might cause disease. The specifics of your genome are just part of the story. Your daily habits and actions are just as important to managing health. Some inherited diseases can be treated or prevented by taking certain medications or making a lifestyle change. People who are closely related to you are likely to share many of the same alleles, and therefore the same traits, because a portion of your genes came from a common ancestor. This is important for gaining a full understanding of the potential advantages or health concerns that may have been passed on to you. So, in summary, you don't just have your mother's smile and your grandfather's nose. You have their DNA as well. It is important to learn about your family history and what medical conditions may recur again and again in your family tree, as this can give your doctor important clues for managing your long-term well-being.